Just imagine, I am a girl, 17 years old. I live with my happy family in an area called Shingal.
I was press officer to the president of Afghanistan, to Hamid Karzai.
I became member of parliament in 2005, and I was elected for 5 years.
ISIS committed genocide. Shireen was a slave for 1 year. She was raped more times than she can imagine, but she survived.
Becoming a refugee is the last step in your life. You don't care that if you have food, if you have water, if you have, you know, home, you just want to be safe.
We are a very conservative state, and people assume that refugees aren't welcomed, but it is really the opposite.
It didn't matter that they weren't Jewish. They were running for their lives, and we said, we've got your back.
I'm establishing new vetting to keep radical Islamic terrorists out of the United States of America. We don't want them here.
I was not expecting that here in this democratic country, basically calling me a terrorist because of my religion.
Right now, there's more refugees than any time in human history that are suffering. And this is a world that people created. You know, people are putting each other through this.
She would never forget that voice.
I had my hopes up that the United States would give this woman a win.
Refugees are the life of our community. They are mothers, they are fathers, our brothers, our sisters. They build our economy, they fill our neighborhoods with love, and we welcome you.